There stands a rose down in your garden. You left it there so all alone. It's been neglected, feels unwanted, since no love to it is shown. Its beauty now is fastly fading. Once it was the brightest red, it's withering fast, its head is bowing, and no kind words to it are said. Please don't neglect the rose in your garden. Show it your love every day. Then it will bloom for you in all its beauty, and it will not fade away. I guess by now you know my story. Don't neglect a love that's true, for it may prove to be the sweetest flower that will ever bloom for you. It could be a mother, sister or brother, a husband, wife, or little child, or it may be your own true lover that you've neglected all the while. Please don't neglect the rose in your garden. Show it your love every day. Then it will bloom for you in all its beauty, and it will not fade away.
And carry bad news. The seeds of distrust it will sow. But unless you've made no mistakes in your life, be careful of stones that you throw. A neighbor was passing my garden one time. She stopped and I knew right away that it was gossip, not flowers, she had on her mind. And this is what I heard my neighbor say: that girl down the street should be run from my midst. She drinks and she talks quite a lot. She knows not to speak to my child or to me. My neighbor then smiled and I thought, a tongue can accuse and carry bad news. The seeds of distrust it will sow. But unless you've made no mistakes in your life, careful of stones that you throw. A car speeded by and the screaming of brakes a sound that made my blood chill. For my neighbor's one child had been pulled from the path and saved by a girl lying still. The child was unhurt and my neighbor cried out, oh, who was that brave girl so sweet? I covered the crushed, broken body and said, the bad girl who lives down the street. A tongue can accuse and carry bad news. The seeds of distrust it will sow. But unless you've made no mistakes in your life, be careful of stones that you throw.